It's a god-awful small affair to the girl with a mousy head. But her mommy is yelling no, and her daddy has told her to go. But her friend is nowhere to be seen. Now she walks through a sunken dream to the seat with the clearest view. She's hooked to the silver screen, but the film is a saddening bore. For she's sleeped it 10 times or more. She could spit in the eyes of fools as they ask.